me start with this. Money talks. Money talks, business deals get done, and contracts get signed. Last night was just the start of a new era in CWA. This era that is going to be happening in this very company, my company that I have built since day one, taking over what was a collapse, a mistake. CCW was a mess, but I stepped up to the plate and I have made CWA the name that it is today. Signing top talent weekly, putting on shows every week, and competing with not only ourselves but a Twitch TV stronghold partnership with our friends at Code of Honor Wrestling. However, what happened last night in Tokyo was a show and a half. People have been blowing up my Twitter. Why, James, why? Why do I get involved? The overseer of the company, and I get involved. Well, Tom White came to me, we had some discussions, and a meeting was placed. What was said in that meeting? I don't need to tell you. But all you need to know is that things are changing, and it is going to be an exciting time here in the history of CWA. Congratulations to Oliver Windsor, a brand new CWA RagePro champion who has clawed since day one of stepping foot in the company, and now he's got his spotlight. What a moment! What a moment for the British brute. As for Tone White, he came to me, he said, I can't wrestle. I physically can't wrestle. I went from a hell of a matchup with Code of Honor in Rome. We're talking CWA superstars that travel to destinations daily. So I gave the man a break. What's wrong with that? What is wrong with that? I'm just doing my job as a chairman, making sure my talent is premier. And top talent is Top Tone White, the almighty one. So I gave him a break. It doesn't mean that he doesn't have to be backstage in the arena. He was there in Tokyo yesterday. Didn't wrestle. What does that matter? However, Oliver Windsor did, and he is our new RagePro champion. The match was a no disqualification, but Hiran Patel and me miscommunicated massively. And I went to Hiran and apologized on behalf of this and what happened. Hiran wasn't happy, but Hiran needs to know that he doesn't run the place, I do. And whatever says, I do. In regards to that, I said last night that there will be change. That change will come, and especially for the women's division. So, the women's division, I have overseen it for so many months. This is one of the most criticized women's division in EFED history. The reason being is they're so competitive. The CWA Women's Division is competitive, but they get picked and judged on because they need to push themselves. Some women aren't pushing themselves. Some women are pushing themselves right to the top. So we're going to reward that. So therefore, I have found someone that can do that job perfectly. Savannah was one general manager of the women's division. Cheyenne Wolf was one women's general manager of the women's division. And now I present to you a new CWA Women's General Manager for both Emerge and RagePro going forward. Ladies and gentlemen, get out of your seats. Give your appreciation for the new CWA Women's General Manager. Jayda Storm!
Did you miss me? Well, as you can see, I've returned. And I'm gonna help whip this women's division into shape. I mean, it was kinda hard to do when I was dominating it for so long. So I decided to lend a hand, you know? They kinda need help. There's been more drama and infighting than what's necessary, and I'm pretty sure it's part of why I've been able to do the things that I've done, besides me just being Jayda Storm, to be honest. But yeah, say hello to your newest member of Creative. I will be helping book and run the women's divisions on both shows. Now, for those of you that know what it's like to work with me, know that there will be no handouts, and ass-kissing will not be rewarded. Actually, it'll be rebuked, so don't even try it. Moving on. We are unveiling and returning the CWA Women's Tag Team Championships. Because we're going to get some matches rolling. You just won't know who the teams will be until they happen. Now, if any of you want to try to wrestle yourself up and become a team, I suggest you get it together, because weakness will not be tolerated. Also, we'll be holding a tournament to crown the next RagePro Women's Champion. And let me tell you, you have some big boots to lace up. I expect nothing less than domination, then power, then perfection. You have to carry on my legacy. You have to carry on the legacy of the women that came before you. And as for our new Emerge Women's Champion, you also have big shoes to fill. And I'll be watching you too. Don't think that because you have a title or you have the chance for a title that you're going to rest on your laurels and not put in any hard work. I will not deal with that, and neither will the rest of the creative team. That being said, sit back and enjoy everything that I have planned. It's good to be back.